In this video, I'm going to be going over how to add a link in WordPress step by step. Adding a link in WordPress is a quick and easy process. By the end of this video, you'll successfully have your link successfully added in WordPress. Let's get started. I'm here in the editor for a page on the site. I'll scroll down to this section. I'll click into a section I want to add the link to. To add a link, you want to highlight what you want to link. I'll just add click here to learn more. I'll highlight click here. You'll see the link icon. Click this. You'll now see search or type URL. You can type in the URL you want to link to. I'll copy in the link to my contact page as an example. You'll see underneath, you can toggle to have the link open in a new tab if you'd like. If you keep this toggled off, when someone clicks the link, it will take them directly to the page. You can also type in the search field, a page or a post from your existing site that you want to link to. It'll pull it up. You can click into it to link to that page. If you select it from this option, the link editor will disappear. Just click on what you are linking and it'll pull up the link editor again. Click the pencil icon. When you're ready to add the URL, click it where you see URL. Or you can hit the enter key. I'll click the update button to save my changes. I'll now click preview. I'll scroll down to the section. I'll click the click here. It now goes to the link I put in. You've now successfully added a link in WordPress. That is my tutorial on how to add a link in WordPress on a page or post of your WordPress site. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more WordPress tutorial videos.